To post that edition.
That we'll know as we stop cutting and just start.
And the contour lines for what exactly the last one should be.
This needs to be flat. And this would be high.
Perfect. Use the addition of the uniform.
All right.
I told the same as last time, so all what you've got, this can use for.
Okay, so. Where you see the red line in here is where you need to change the model. Out here, everything's okay. So these are the contours you want to build. So for example, and the green is low, brown is high. So where you see brown and contours of the P, this should be the high point, right? And all of this is okay. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And so if you follow these contours, you're just going up and it's wrong. Your goal is to change it. We have the sand here and also. And then here's your error bar. See it right now, the error is quite high.
So cool.
This is a ridge. That's a little high point. This will really help you with your.